back in 2007 and had the rough draft of it worked out. The first time I recorded it was about maybe a week before Brian showed up and notified me that Dad was dying. This is kind of my dedication to Dad.
Beautiful dreamer, in a beautiful dream.
miss something. Is it still out there? Would I